All over there, Geoff Carter here, and today I'm going to tell you a bit about changing your money when you come to Thailand, right? You know, because cash is king over here, right? So, you know, you can bring it in 10s, 20s, 50s, and here we've got 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, and 20. But we haven't. You can't spend all that over here. And I'll explain now why. There's £20. There's £20, but it's got writing on, so that's no good. There's £20, that's alright. There's £20, and it's got writing on it, that's no good. There's £20, that's alright. And there's £20, but it's got some rips in it, so that's no good. So out of the 120, all you've got today to spend is 60. That is no good. So they have to go back in your wallet. There you can spend, but you're £60 down already. So make sure you go to your bank and make sure you get clean notes, because they won't change you over here, you know. Unbelievable. So there's a tip. Them ones, take back the bank, get them changed for unmarked notes, and you'll be fine. There you go. Another tip of the day from Thailand, Geoff Carter. And the main thing is, keep spending.